said, then him said.
So I guess there won't be no New Year's.
Somebody said, fuck that.
I'd rather die, Jesus. I snuck out my own room like a slave. I got to make this show. On the whole flight, I was in my seat going, don't let me die, Jesus. Till I get to St. Louis. Don't let me die, Jesus. Till I get to St. Louis.
Leave it on.
St. Louis, because in St. Louis, shit is real. It ain't, might not be nice, but it's real. Real, not shit no other cities. Y'all got some shit most cities don't have. Like, either y'all hoods got respectable names. So if you get killed here from out of town, your family don't know you were somewhere you wasn't supposed to be. Because the name don't say that. Well, what happened to the nigga? He was over at Peabody. You mean, that's a Peabody? Way to go down on Richmond. In a floor community?
Weird.
You must have been fucking up. Get right to Siri. Siri, where was that? Show me where not to go to. I need to see this right away. I love St. Louis. Y'all world famous. Everybody know. They know y'all play no games. They know if you come here and you go to shop and your ass go to the Galleria,
yes,
you're going to see more than shop.
Yep.
I ain't never seen people shop around the fight before. They shoot. Get that sound. Because everybody's gonna run out. We gonna stay right here and get the action. We do this every week, playing from here. You come to St. Louis, you gotta trust your GPS. If you hear any name that scares you, you are scared for a reason. You just be driving and going, entering Waterloo. Relocated. I think we're supposed to be here, nigga. I'm not sure. I think we're supposed to be here. That's the thing about St. Louis. Some places got neighborhoods. St. Louis is all neighborhoods. As a visitor, you can't be comfortable nowhere in 2 blocks. You got to always be checking. You had the same thing as her. Together, watch this. Where's all the white people in the building? make some noise. White people. You niggas say that? In this day and age, white people still hanging with niggas and shit. We appreciate that, white people. We appreciate that. We know some of y'all had to sneak out to our house to get here. We know we next. And as niggas, we got enough problems. We already can't find our paperwork and ain't nobody even looking for us. We can't find our rental agreement. We can't find our proper paperwork. Nothing. We just gonna be up at the border screaming, I don't even speak Spanish. The ass is deported anyway. Fucked up though. It's a new world. Can't wait to see 2018. A lot of us know we gotta do shit different this year. This ain't one of them years to be making all them motherfucking New Year's resolutions so you can feel bad till February. Fuck that. Say some shit you know you gon' do. Say you gon' stop doing shit you don't need to do. Now you know what this year? No more peanut butter sandwiches. I mean that shit. Most of us in here getting older now. We didn't ever think this shit was gonna happen to us. We didn't know we were gonna be old too. We thought y'all was gonna have figured some shit out by the time we got old. Now shit really changed. All you bitches with these fat asses. You fools.
The ones that they pay for, not naturals.
You can't put it down if you want it to. Your ass is gonna be 76 one day, bitch. Your ass will still be there. But your scoliosis is gonna be gone. You're walking around like an end, bitch. Go on and get out the bed. I'm gonna lay here 10 more minutes.